dangerous streets of Compton, Crenshaw, Watts, or even Long Beach. Through the hood fights, the violence in the streets, the shooting, the killings, the Bloods and the Crips not getting along, it's just something we need. We don't have a Superman to fly in the sky to save us, nor a Spider-Man to swing from his web, or even a Wolverine to charge with his metal fist. We need something, a superhero, anybody. We don't even have a Wonder Woman, or even a Beyonce with her sexy ass, or we don't even have a Sierra to just dance our problems away, or a Halle Berry, or even a Megan Fox, or maybe a Toni Braxton with a sex. Oh my God, if I was without... Nigga, did you forget what we talking about?
Oh, I'm sorry. I got carried away. Let's get back to the trailer, please. Please.
But it's something we need. Something that is strong. Somebody that knows the hood, that's been in the hood. Somebody that just, you know, he would desire and help us out. Somebody like.
Call me. Oh my God.
Yes, Napkin Man. Napkin Man. Somebody who is willing to fight for us, who camouflages himself as J-Rip. Somebody that is strong, and it is him. Yes, it is him.
Oh my God.
Coming soon to a hood near you.